Judy Biggert broke the term limit pledge she signed in 1998. She voted to increase the national debt by $6.6 trillion. Biggert voted for another $1 trillion spending bill last December that was called a disappointing failure. Biggert even voted for the $700 billion Wall Street bailout. Rock the boat. Vote in the March 20th Republican primary. It's time to end Biggert's cruise.
The Campaign for Primary Accountability is responsible for the content of this advertising.